You always wearing them glasses. You don't wanna let no sucker look you in your eyes, huh? Better show off them eyelashes. You love what you do with a passion. Ooh, that shit attract. I fuck with you, girl.
What's up, you guys? It's CP Lashes, and I'm back with another video. Today, we're gonna be learning how to make Instagram highlights. So what you're gonna do is go on Canva, hit Instagram, load up a blank story, and then change it to whatever color you want. I picked black, that way it goes with my Instagram layout theme. And then after that, you're gonna decide on what shape you like. I picked circle, so do an outline of just a circle. Get it to the size that you want. Once you get it to the size that you want, you're going to go down to, what is it called, illustrations, I believe, and then type in the subject that you want. Go to school. Pick the one that you want. I picked a graduation cap. That way it can describe my lash training highlight. All right, and then after you pick the one that you want, I'm going to change the color of it. Put it in the correct size. Click on it, click the color. I chose pink because I want to have a black, white, and pink theme. And then you can just save the color, type in whatever name you want or number. And then after that, you're going to save it and download it to your camera roll. And then after that, you're just going to keep making more, however many you want, the whatever subject you want. So the next. Alright, so you're going to delete the element that's in the circle, and you're going to start with a fresh circle. And now we're going to do a calendar for January. And go ahead and select the one that you want. Then I'll change the color to pink. After that is done, all you do is make sure that it's the size, the color that you want, and then you're going to download it and save it to your camera roll as well. After you're done saving it, you're just going to continue the steps throughout the whole process for however many highlights that you need to make. Just remember to delete the object, have a clean, fresh circle, then go to illustrations, type in whatever you want. I click selfie. Find the picture that you want. Once you do find the picture, you're going to make it the correct size and color, and then just continue the steps throughout the whole way. All right, I'll see you guys at the finishing look. Alright, and that is it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know if you guys want more videos like this. And if you're unclear or something, go ahead and drop a comment down below. Thank you.